it is bizarre to me that we're now 3 weeks after the election and we still have pundits going on TV suggesting that Donald Trump just needs a few more days to accept the reality. How much longer are we going to have to accept that the president is an infant who's refusing to give up power before we start speaking up against it?